Sabres try to go through the middle. Gutman knocked that one down. Sabres able to smack it in. There's a shot. Scores!
Knocks it down, and it's going to go five hole. Right there. He gets a good piece of it.
Remains 1-0 Buffalo. Pitlick back into the Hawks zone here, trying to help defend. Quinn tapping that stick. Scores!
Because of the angle he had his helmet on, he directs it into the back of the net right there. You see the last second.
Across for Tuck again on the right wing side. Pass back by Mittelstadt to Dahlin. Scores!
Dahlin's 13th goal here, but you got Benson going to the net. He's looking for Benson. This is a pass.
McAvoy on Georgiev. Pasternak to Marchand. Pasternak scores!
Second and third effort. And Pasternak's right in his wheelhouse. Hash mark, turnaround.
Bounces it to Lauko. Sidesteps to Sam Nolinsky. Check. Kiki to Lauko.
He slides it back across to the other side. Lauko comes out from behind the goal line.
Time for maybe one more shot. One timer off the side of the net by Kane. Score! Miles Wood, just as the power play is expiring.
Goal against Ottawa to get the Avs back in that game. And here he is just grinding on the side of the net, stays with it.
James Van Riemsdyk waits for DeBrusque to clear. Zaka back to Wotherspoon. Tipped by Jake DeBrusque.
In control going across the line. I'm sure Colorado will look at it. Nice look by Wotherspoon. It's that quick little release.
Did not have a power play goal by Wood, but it acted like one just as the penalty was expiring. Pushed down deep. Saved by Swayman. Rebound. Score!
Well, it's a bit of a strange goal here because the shot on net is a muffin. Just tried to get on it. Jumped over Swayman's pad and McKinnon sharp.
Jams on the boards. DeBrusque. DeBrusque! He scores!
Skates to space. And by skating to space, he's opening up.
Coyle. McKinnon. Coyle to Pasternak. Hat-trick!
Power play, makes a good play along the wall. DeBrusque, a beautiful feed on the net drive by Pasternak. And then twice the Bruins try to get Pasternak to puck with the empty net.
Monahan shoots off the crossbar down. And Slapkowski had a gaping cage but whipped on it. As Montreal comes close, Tkachuk scores!
Immediately goes the other way. Great pass by Ridley Gregg up the wall. Tkachuk's got an option on the back door.
And Stützle, two on one with Joseph. Stützle, lots of time coming in. Shoot, scores!
A wicked shot go away. It's hard work by Artem Zub. Stützle's going to mirror the puck, get back into the center of the ice.
Monahan in the offensive zone. Good steal. He'll lay it back. Wrist shot in and out of the glove. Score! Cole Caulfield does it again. And the Habs are within one.
Docker's not able to recover and really heads up play by Monahan as he finds Cole Caulfield streaking it.
Bouncer Bernard Docker put it off. Big rebound. Churchy scores!
Parker Kelly pop it back along the boards, and then Chartier is going to get it back to the point and then go hard to the front of the net.
Subtle play by Jacques Martin to try and find him some extra ice time.
Suits the drops. Tkachuk across here. Single scores!
He's got an option to go back for a pass, and he turns his body and wires this short side past the glove of
on the Pickering's play. Stützle comes up with a puck, has some room. Stützle in. Pucks it a slot drop. They score, Joseph! What a setup by Stützle!
Puck turns over, they're hard on it, and then it's Tim Stützle with a stop-back play, chips it to himself, and then a reverse.
Matheson shoots, that's blocked by Kelly. Sanderson thought about it, goes up the boards. Parker Kelly, empty net, shoots, scores!
Blocked in front, he does a good job blocking it. Jake Sanderson, a little bank play off the wall. Now he's got Matheson back.
Just maybe some new ideas as that's turned over. Trying to break away is Gouley. Gouley tripped up. Right to Pezzetta. Shoot, score!
Michael Pezzetta following up on the play with a really good...
Forster, backhand, got it to Therapy. Ahead, and now the pass into the middle. And in on goal goes Walker for the shot, and he scores!
Earlier in the play, backhand touch. Walker, who's always consistent...
Looks sharp for the Stars. Maybe the only player that I can say that. There's been a lot of...
Tippett scores right off the draw!
In recent games, gets to a real prime area with some traffic and quickly...
Attack zone face-off opportunities for the Stars, and they don't win the draw.
Walker ran into traffic. Here's Sagan. He scores!
They won the loss, essentially. The puck comes back. It's a sort of backdoor.
And now Drysdale again. Cross ice, Sanheim. Back this way for Forster. Out to Drysdale. Who's it the other way? Sanheim, the shot, and they save the rebound! They score!
Opens up the one-timer for Sanheim. And you can see the one-timer once it hits the net. Ottinger was sliding from his...
Scott Lawton swings wide to the left wing, and in he goes. Deeks holds and scores!
Will they allow it?
Wow,
this is tough.
Pretty tight. Goes back up. Shot by Hanley. Misses the target. Picking it up is Owen Tippett. Turbocharge time. Tippett spins. Backhander. He scores!
Rips the backhand as well. No chance for Ottinger. What a goal.
Behind Brock Faber. In the rookie of the year discussion this year. Number 7 has the puck now. Out there with Middleton. What a pass to Erickson Ek! And he scores!
Play goal in a shorty, and here's a 5-on-5 to get them on the board. It's a great forecheck from Minnesota. They stay patient. They stay controlled. They don't force it. You can see they're on the perimeter.
Played last year for the Bolts as well. That shot deflected wide. So Tampa down early. Hedman again fires and scores! It's the bench for Hedman and his 8th goal.
There's a little miscue, and you can see you got Bogosian out here, and then he runs into a wall as he's trying to come up there, and he is not able.
We'll try to get a quick zone entry and maybe have a little bit of an odd man situation as Maroon makes his way back. Here's Cirelli. Here's their chance. Cirelli scores! A buzzer. Anthony Cirelli scores for the Lightning, his 9th of the year, to make it 2-1 Tampa. Turnover, Sherry now. Here he is, fresh. The cross, what a pass! What a goal!
Big smiles for that kid. Tough turnover here by Dakota Mermis. He's trying to get the puck ringing around the wall. And then when it loses, he's not able to. You know, when you challenge, you're going to lose your timeout. So there's a whole strategy side of it. I like the one.
Here comes Kaprizov. Now a chance for the Wild. Shot in front. Rossi scores!
What was I just saying? They weren't scoring off the rush. Well, look at this. Right through the neutral zone. Great transition. Not exactly.
It's Kucherov again. He's skating well tonight. Plenty of rest for these Tampa Bay Lightning players. Shot! Oh, what a save! What a goal!
Assist. Yeah. Try to get that. He's got a 2-goal cushion right now for that Art Ross. And what a save. Know what they can do. They don't have the depth of the teams that they, when they have those championship caliber teams, but they certainly have what it takes to get back to the playoffs.
Alone in front! Score! Jake Middleton! Goal game!
14.7 seconds left here in this second period. The timeliness of this goal is huge to get them back within one. Great passing, and you're absolutely right.
So now Kucherov ends up with it. Down low, Paul. Point in the bumper. Kucherov, Hedman. Kucherov fakes. Stamkos score! It's his 19th of the year for Stamkos.
I think some of the smiles that he didn't get all of it. He sort of whiffed on it. It's great passing. Talked a lot about how...
102 miles an hour already tonight. Cirelli down low to Asamunt. Cirelli, wrist shot. Nice shoulder save. It's loose. Score! 6 straight power play goals. 6 for 6 going back to the weekend against Anaheim.
Right there when he had the puck and he was bouncing. So early on the game, the breakaway, he's had a couple really good looks and stoned by Gustafson. So it's maybe some frustration for him.
Score!
That's because it's 7-3, but he does the flyby and beautiful play. Good chip upwards. Great zone entry. And this is...
dangerous. Buchnevich back the other way. This is a Blues team that can cash in shorthanded. They've got 9 shorties this season. Oshie dangles and scores!
And he's got his 5th goal of the season. I love everything about the goal. The work to get to the middle, to beat the defender on one knee.
Nice pass back for Letty. Shoots, he scores! Letty from the point! And the Blues tie the game with 2:06 to go in the first period.
On the air, Nick Letty receives the puck at the blue line here. Great pinch by Colton Parayko on this play, by the way. Then he finds his own partner up at the blue line. And then it is deflected here somewhere along the way.
1-1 tonight. Lapierre scooting in. Hits the brakes, throwing snow at Perunovic. Obey Kubel, wrister off the front, caroms in!
This one is a perfect example why. He just gets it, fires it on a sharp angle off the right foot.
Back on his blade, works it around, Pacioretty, move it up top to Carlson. Good possession time here for Washington. Strome, nice setup, score!
Pacioretty down to Strome, out to TJ. Look at how much room he has in that top corner.
Pacioretty looking for it, round and round with Sundqvist. Max Pacioretty to Oshie. Carlson for Ovechkin. Great stop, rebound. Score!
He's got points in 7 straight that he has played in.
Zandrov comes in at the line for Falk. He walks in, shoots, and he scores! Falk from the right point, let it go. And it gets behind Lindgren, and it's 4-2.
Defenseman Carlson in front trying to take away somebody, and what it does, it causes a total screen.
Caps and Blues on Saturday. In the show-me state. Washington on the clear. There's Oshie behind the D. He scores!
Not a whole lot of celebration. He puts a 5 spot up against the St. Louis Blues. And the Caps are going to get a huge 2 points.
Sharon Gorbach comes away with the puck. Put it in front. And stick of Lindholm tied up at the last moment. Anderson lets it go. And scores! Step in front. Yegor Sharon Gorbach. Net. And Sharon Gorbach once again. What a great deflection. Now a chance off the skate to score! Banged in by Kadri!
For the Leafs and Mark Giordano, of course, there's nothing you can do about a bad break like that. Martin Jones.
Gregor puts that back in. Kicked away, picked up by Matthews. He scores! Austin Matthews rips it by Vladar.
Nothing play broken, but this is the brilliance of Austin Matthews. He just jumps on this loose puck that's not clear, drags it through his legs, and that wrister.
Back to Marner, slaps it across. Nylander shoots! That was blocked in front by Tanev. Nylander goes the other side. Matthews scores! Austin Matthews strikes again, and the game is tied at 2!
Nylander steps off the ice as Jones gets to the bench, and Nylander already took a couple cracks at it. There's one, knocking down Chris Tanev, and now everyone collapses down low.
Now Nylander back across to Matthews. Matthews back for Marner. Looks back across for Nylander. Feeds it back for Marner. In shoot, scores!
To Marner, who's got time to catch, settle, to find it over the pad of the outstretched Vladar. Brilliantly done in just 25 seconds.
That was knocked away by Brody. Up ahead for Nyes with Matthews. Nyes works it and shoots. Glove down by Vladar. Matthews a backhand shot. Scores! Hat-trick Austin Matthews!
Just get it up quick on a puck Vladar wants to catch. Because he does it and it allows Austin Matthews.
Hannafin. Backlund again. Longiapane with a shot. Little stop by George. Rebound!
The line. This might give us a better look.
Oh, I think he might be in.
To the outside of Wennberg, a pirouette. He lost the puck. Bjorkstrand, a breakaway. Heli Tolvanen in alone. He scores!
On one end, going against Wennberg. Gets a little bit of help there by Bjorkstrand on the back. Check. You never want to see a forward.
Went off McCann, and now Gord back out to center. He'll sing a pass for Eberle, for McCann, and he scores! That's hockey, baby!
Time alone, a little short ice break here, and he tries to go.
Well, I think it also gets the puck in deeper in the zone, which nullifies a little bit of that transitional play. Quick snapshot, Sandman! Who did that score? Warren Fogle! Those
exactly. He doesn't have to look where the net is, and he kind of gets that shot aggressively. Aggressive rebound comes right to Fogel, and he buries it.
90% over the last couple of months. Nugent Hopkins tries to settle in front. Rich shot, save, rebound, tries to score. Game tied.
So that's twice we've seen that. A rebound that comes off the pad, and Evanston's able to find it.
Kelly McDavid wanted me to remind everyone what a nice kid Andre was back then. Here's Dreisaitl with Fogel. Breakaway scores! Edmonton's first lead of the night!
On a beautiful little backhand pass, sends in Fogel, picks up his second goal. But that's from defense to offense and the finish.
One for three tonight. Dreisaitl scored it. McDavid back to it. Stuck home! What a three-way passing play!
He's on the board. Dreisaitl, fourth point of the night to McDavid, and he finds Hyman backdoor. That's an easy one for him.
Face-off win, and Pettersson scores!
Directly into a one-timer, and bam, it's in the net.
He'll get it deep as Kerfoot goes after it. Kerfoot, Zucker, Kraus out there. Kerfoot works into the front, shot, and a goal! And it's Travis Dermott, and he's tied it at one!
Hard on the forecheck. Kerfoot wins that foot race, takes the ice that's given to him. And
Connor Garland got some power play time. And he's in on the right wing. Got Dakota Joshua on the net. There's a pass. Tip on Will Joshua. Scores in his own rebound. One hands.
Flipped out. And then Hoglander is going to handle this puck, put it to the front of the net. It's just good work.
Yossi to the goal line. Backhands one up high to Sissons. Sissons a return to Yossi. Yossi creates space. Wrist shot. Score!
That play from O'Reilly keeps the play alive. Now Ryan's going to get to the front of the net and Roman Yossi's shot.
Kopitar a reach. Runs from behind the net. Fiala at the half boards. Across to Kempe, a one-touch. Gaviotron!
In Dallas, Drew Doughty scored the 150th goal of his career on the power play. It was a one-timer. So was this. Good puck work by the Kings.
Off to Nyquist. That shot caroms wide. And hammers down the wall and gets it to O'Reilly in the corner. And now a return. Chen, wrist shot. Save made. The rebound. Score!
Put Nashville back on top. It's his 12th of the season. This play will start behind the net where Nyquist goes to Forsberg. But look at the patience. They realize they don't have a play, so they take it back out. They recycle the shot, misses the net, and O'Reilly is all